New at 10, New Mexico teachers are nervously watching the clock and Congress.
If a sequester happens, automatic budget cuts would eliminate $6.1 million in federal funding for education in our state. Action 7 News reporter Ana Velasquez has details.
New Mexico educators say they're already struggling to provide a proper education for your kids.
We've been doing more with less for over 4 years. The teachers and everybody in the schools are worn out by this.
And to potentially make matters worse, the loss of federally funded programs that hundreds of kids need and parents depend on.
New Mexico is heavily reliant on federal money for all kinds of things that go on in this state.
According to the White House, if a sequester or automatic budget cuts happen, this Friday, New Mexico would lose $6.1 million in federal funding. That would put approximately 130 teachers and educational assistance positions in jeopardy, including dozens who work with children with disabilities.
Also, it would affect families who use Head Start. It's estimated about 500 families wouldn't be able to have that program anymore.
For higher education, the White House estimates about 160 low-income students would no longer get financial aid.
These are no-win situations. Really, the people who need to figure this out are the elected people.
If Congress doesn't strike a deal, the sequester takes effect March 1st through September. In Albuquerque, I'm Ana Velasquez, KOAT Action 7 News.
Union leaders hope Congress will hear their concerns and strike.